Training session on permutations and combinations. My name is Vamsidhar. In this video, let's try to understand what is the key difference between a permutation and a combination, in what context permutations will be useful and in what context combinations will be useful, and what are the formulas that drive these two concepts, and also some kind of basic numericals involving the permutations as well as combinations. Now, when do we talk about a permutation and combination? The most common scenario is whenever we have n different options possible, n different scenarios available, right? This is a very common situation for us. We have n different scenarios. Out of that, I have to select only some r of them. R of them will get selected. And even that selection could be with order or without ordering. So probably I'll call it as with ordering or without ordering. For example, I have 10 different securities to choose from, 10 stocks to choose from. Out of that, I have to choose